There's no more shouting. I hope they're all right up there.
Let's get out of this cave and see what's going on.
My money's on more nightmares.
Oh my goodness! My nightmares came to life and ran me out of my house. The only thing I'm worried about is my research journal. Could you heroes please recover it for me?
I'd like a favor in return for this, but I'm not holding my breath.
Thank you.
This house is wrecked! Prickly.
I suppose we all have our quirks when it comes to our subconscious.
Must be the kitchen. Look at all the lovely goodness.
Now, we don't want to resort to thievery, do we?
You might. I was only appreciating Mr. Badger's good taste in pies.
Thank you.
can't trust Prince Selius to take care of his nightmares on his own. Not while he can't control his powers.
And too bad his talisman was shattered. Not a lot we three can do to contain him.
What if he magics up every nightmare of every single creature in these forests?
The nightmares really went all the way hiding this journal.
Thank you.
beauty!
Known somewhere in the garden.
Journal. Well done, us.
Seems like it's a book on natural history.
Thank you.
my journal. Thank you. While you were down there, a little bird tweeted that my no-good neighbor is having trouble as well. I think the Nightmare Prince went his way.
The heroes continued their pursuit of the Nightmare Prince, but the trail was growing cold, and there was no prince to be found. In the glow of the late morning sun, the heroes stumbled upon a birch grove, where more nightmares were working their mischief.
At least Selius chose to run off into a more welcoming part of these woods.
Oh, a nice change of pace from rain and ruins.
And the golden leaves remind me pleasantly of gold.